In this video, we are going to solve problems on Peltonville turbine where we will calculate velocity of jet of turbine, discharge rate through nozzle, mean diameter of bucket, hydraulic efficiency and turbine efficiency. So here statement is, a Pelton wheel works under net head of 250 m available at entry to jet. The nozzle area is 0.03 m² and its coefficient of velocity is 0.98. Power developed is 4000 kW at 300 rpm. The blade outlet angle is 15 degrees and speed ratio is 0.45. Find velocity of jet, discharge rate through nozzle, mean diameter of bucket, hydraulic efficiency and turbine efficiency. Neglect effect of friction in buckets. So here firstly, I will write given data where available head capital H is 250 m, nozzle area capital A is 0.03 m², coefficient of velocity CV equal to 0.98, shaft power is 4000 kW, speed is 300 rpm, blade outlet angle is 15 degrees, speed ratio, that is bucket speed by velocity of jet, is equal to 0.45. Here first of all, to calculate velocity of jet of turbine, V1 is given by formula CV multiply with under root of 2gh, where value of capital H, that is available net head provided in given data, which is equal to 250 m, and coefficient of velocity CV equal to 0.98, and the numerical value for acceleration of cavity small g is 9.81 m/s². So this gives me the value of velocity of jet of turbine as 68.63 m/s. Now with the help of these calculated values of velocity of jet V1, we will calculate discharge rate through nozzle, that is capital Q, because discharge equal to area into velocity of jet, where nozzle area capital A is provided in given data. So this will give me the value of discharge rate through nozzle as 2.059 m³/s. Next we want to calculate mean diameter of bucket capital D. So to calculate this value, we will use formula bucket speed small u, which is πDN/60, and here we have speed capital N equal to 300 rpm. For the value of small u, we have speed ratio, that is bucket speed by velocity of jet, is 0.45. So from here we will get bucket speed small u. Therefore, to calculate mean diameter of bucket capital D, I will substitute calculated values of small u and speed N. So this will give me the value of mean diameter of bucket capital D as 1.966 m. Now next I want to calculate hydraulic efficiency of turbine. So to calculate this, first we know the values of velocities of wheel at inlet and outlet, that is VW1 and VW2, we should find out first. And in previous video, we have already seen that for Peltonville turbine, VW1 and V1 is equal. So from here, we got the values of VW1. And VW2 is given by formula Vr to cos phi minus small u. And also, in previous video, we had discussed that relative velocities at inlet and outlet is equal, that is Vr2 equal to Vr1. And it is given by formula V1 minus small u. And here we had already calculated values of velocities of jet V1 and bucket speed small u. So this will give me the value of Vr2 as 37.75 m/s. And after substituting all these values, we will get value of VW2 5.58 m/s. Therefore, to calculate hydraulic efficiency of turbine eta H, we will substitute all these calculated values. So it will give me the value of hydraulic efficiency. Now at the end, turbine efficiency or overall efficiency is given by formula shaft power divided by power input, that is rho g QH. So here we have all the values and density of water is 1000. So by calculating, this will give me the value of turbine efficiency as 0.7921 or 79.21%.